UC Merced is a fresh, innovative, visionary campus. We research and act both locally and globally. This is where your lifetime of discovery begins.
UC Merced is a place for pioneers. Faculty and students come here to the Central Valley from all over the world to forge their legacies and help build a new research university. The research that goes on here is relevant to the Central Valley, but it's also relevant to the state, and it's also relevant to the, global issues and what's going on in the world.
The best way to find out what UC Merced has to offer is to get to know the campus. Visit us, meet grad students, and hear what kind of experiences they've had with their mentors.
I've been able to have opportunities that I wouldn't have. If I were to do it all over again, knowing exactly what I know now 3 years later, I would still come here in a heartbeat.
Check out our faculty online and email them. Ask the questions that are important to you and come meet them.
Graduate school really still is an apprenticeship. And so finding that person who's willing to provide the time and the effort and the resources in order to make your career as successful as possible is really the key to your graduate success.
You know, it's often the graduate students who are the ones who come up with those big ideas, who come up with those big innovations that move a field forward and then launch their careers.
Find the work you connect with and contribute to current research or originate a project of your own. UC Merced offers a distinctive environment that can't be found at other schools.
So one of the things I really get excited about here on campus is seeing the diversity of research projects that we have and the opportunities that graduate students have to get involved in these research projects.
Graduate school can be like a family here because we're relatively small. We still have a relatively small graduate cohort, and we have great access to the professors that we have here. They're really able and willing and ready to really begin to work with grad students from day one. That's our advantage.
Another big thing I think that is a unique opportunity to UC Merced is the level of one-on-one mentorship. So for my first year here, I was the only student in my lab. My advisor is a superstar in the field, and so when I would go places, conferences with him, people literally come up and ask for his autograph. I mean, he's pretty well known. And people would ask me, oh, how big is your lab? And I would say, oh, it's just me, and their jaws would drop. Just incredible jealousy that I had one-on-one mentorship with someone of that caliber.
You can pursue studies in one of these areas: applied mathematics, biological engineering and small-scale technologies, electrical engineering and computer science, environmental systems, mechanical engineering and applied mechanics, physics, chemistry, quantitative and systems biology, cognitive and information sciences, psychological sciences, social and cognitive sciences, and world cultures. More areas of study are coming online each year. Each of these emphases includes specific areas of scholarship for you to work in. At UC Merced, you'll find more than you thought possible. Faculty members have eliminated the boundaries that limit researchers in other places. They collaborate across departments, schools, and institutes, and with colleagues at renowned universities and organizations around the world. The same way faculty members are forging a path here, you will too.
One of the great things about going to a place where the programs are new is you are really a builder of these programs. And so coming to Merced, you'd be going into a new lab that's probably just being established or has only been here for 5 years max. You're a pioneer and you create a laboratory and an environment that may continue on for decades.
Each graduate group is supported by state-of-the-art facilities and equipment. At UC Merced, professors have attracted more than $135.6 million in research funding since they began arriving in 2003. A significant portion of that money goes to graduate students who help move research forward. Graduate students are the heart of our research programs at UC Merced and the face of our future. Society needs your knowledge and expertise.
There's lots of jobs, in my opinion, now. And these jobs can be found in universities, they can be found in national labs, they can be found in industry. There's not really a whole lot of places where you wouldn't be able to use some of the skills that you learn here.
Take the next step in your lifetime of discovery. Start at www.ucmerced.edu.